This is McIntosh, shrugs off the tackle, left foot kick by McIntosh. That's how easy it is.
On by Platten.
Platten as easy as you like. Yeah, those old legs won't do it for him. Brilliant play from South Australia to Anderson.
To represent your state in any sport is fantastic. Your first state game is very, very special to me.
It's an honour to wear the South Australian Guernsey. You know, I was fortunate enough to wear it 15 times in the state of origin. It's an enormous feeling. I think that most blokes, when they play footy, they set goals for themselves during the year, and one of those goals is to play state football.
It's got that tie that you've played in state sides together, so I think there's always a mutual friendship. I think there's one thing that I've always thought, that whenever I was going to play in a state game, there's one thing I wanted the other players to remember me by, is respecting me for how I went about playing and playing for them. I think that's the key. I think whether you like or dislike whoever, you're actually in battle together, and I think you have to, you know, make sure that when you come away from it, they know that you've given your all for them, and if they've given their all for you as well, I think that creates a great feeling.
Over in WA, the grounds are much harder. Guys who take out the field on Sunday will have that endeavour, that mindset to keep running hard, keep working hard, put pressure on them, and hopefully take it out on Sunday.
But just how we celebrate the small things, especially early on in the game, and really getting around, you know, the bigger name players, and the bigger name players getting around, you know, the younger players when perhaps the player done something well or taken a good mark or a good smother. Just the one percenters. The other things I still remember from that game, everyone was switched on, and that was the difference. Everyone was switched on, and that's something about playing state footy. You know, you go there as a team, you know you're alongside of some brilliant players and brilliant names, but you still got to do your job. You've got your job to do.
Oh look, they always talk about playing against Western Australia as being, a fast game, fast track, and I think that's the one thing we did. We had a pretty fast group. Not me, I was slow as a wet week, but we had a lot of fast players went over there. Obviously, you know, making sure that you get away early to a good start. You know, you've got to be hard early and make sure that you stop that run of theirs and take the crowd out of the play. And you know, it's funny, Western Australia, you're sort of, it's a long way away, so you don't sort of draw that hatred as much, but again, when you play each other, there's a real dislike. Hate's probably not the right word, but dislike, I think, but a healthy respect.
Boys really enjoy it. I think that's to be honoured with a state Guernsey and to be a part of a South Australian state side, to be the best in your league, is very much an honour to be a part of it.